following presentation is rated R.
In your eyes.